Hi everyone, my name is Naveria. Today we are going to continue our life as a maid in a game called Sunset. I can't find my glasses today anywhere, so I had to place the screen too close to me. But nevertheless, let's continue.
Ortega leaves his letters lying around. An old friend outside the country offered to put him up in Campo de Irmas until the crisis dies down. Has to do is accept. So affluent friends. Ortega has options that I'm denied, and he has the privilege of choosing not to use them.
So what should we do today? Arrange flowers and water plant. Didn't we do this before? Strange, I thought we did. Well, that's not much of work, but which flowers should we arrange? Hi, you naughty plant flower. I remember you. Winter garden. The view, though. Now I understand why the game called Sunset. Well, yeah, that's because we work at sunset, but the view is just fantastic. It's just city. It's not some kind of, I don't know, nature, unrealistic beauty or something, but that's the beauty of the everyday life. So yeah, we should not waste our time. I should find the... What's this? I don't remember these. It's light source or something? What's this? Never mind. Again, the sound like a gunshot. So that's what inside of that crane. Foxy. Is this a male? Yeah, it's a male. Okay. So why the light is on? Let's not waste his money. He will be pissed off. Where's the flowers and what plants we should, you know, water? What's this? Stop looking at the art and clean my house. You're an asshole! Don't you know? That's the... yeah, that's the picture I hang here before. Don't you like it, man? Stop distracting me with pretty pic... Am I flirting with him right now? That's... Yeah, you are a pretty girl. Where's the plant? God! I'm wasting my time. These plants? No? Hello? What's this? Okay. Now I have to find flowers. I don't see any flowers here. Are you... Where are you growing from? So I did the... Jab twice. Great. Maybe... What the hell? Maybe there are no flowers yet. I should just place them in somewhere. enough booze for quite a few parties. I'm hoping for reasons to celebrate soon. Not that you are going to celebrate anything. Not that. Thank for you for making my house. Okay. Well, he actually thanks me for things. Maybe he's not that bitchy as I thought. Oh, that's the flowers. Let's answer. It's starting to feel like that a little bit for me too. Thank you for making my home feel more like a home. That's nice. So we did everything, right? Yeah, this looks nice. No, I don't want to close the blinds. I want to see the sky. God, that color. And what would be in this one? Another sensuous figure? Like that one? God, the color is just amazing. That's the violet, right? I don't see anything we can do here more. Should we go home? Or let's sit there and see what she has to tell. Nothing. I guess we'll have to sit somewhere else. There, for example. Why don't he take off the shade from this? The box is starting to grow on me. It's kind of beautiful in this corner. Okay. No? You don't have anything to tell? I like the color. Where's she sitting, right? She was. What? Yeah, I don't get those kinds of things, too. Hate that doesn't really have a reason to exist. Thank you for the flowers, Senor Ortega. do you say this? I just did something, but I don't even know what. I'm feeling like I'm walking in circles. I can't do anything here. Guess we should go home. Can we play the piano? No. Okay. I'm going home. Okay. Clean desk and empty ashtrays.
There was another explosion last week. The tension is hard to stomach. Even when the sirens aren't going off. Feels like everyone in the city is grinding their teeth as hard as they can. No one is safe from the patrols. We're all under suspicion. Often I get stopped and questioned. I've been so proud of my activism, of my political convictions. But under the new regime, those beliefs put me at risk. As soon as I say, housekeeper, their eyes glaze over. One of the benefits of my position.
So, which desk? Maybe the working one? No? This place is losing its austerity as Artoga moves in. Yeah, kind of. Is this the desk we have to clean? Oh my god, there was a party there. He didn't invite me. What a bitch. Looks like the remains of the very lonely birthday party. Lonely? Well, if that's all of his. That's just bad. Don't smoke, guys. It's bad. Burning plants to inhale them. It's kind of gross. Well, which plants? Growing old never bothered me before, but now life seems so long. Why is he telling it to me? That's kind of strange. Birthdays are her answer. Birthdays are for the weak. Life is for those who live it. I don't know. If he bothers about the birthdays, I wouldn't say that he's kind of, you know. I hope you enjoy this Requiem by Prieto? Sit there and listen to it. it was... No. It was so short. One more. The system still looks like a cutie face. Oh, look, it even shows me his little teeth. it's a bit stuffy, isn't it? Not exactly stimulating. It shouldn't be. It's relaxing, and not kind of relaxing. It gives you, I don't know, a reason to think about the life. Call this a garden? Pathetic. Then again, we are on top of high-rise. There wasn't a dot, so I thought there would be continuation? Whatever. You again? I swear, this toy stalks me! Oh wait, what have we to do? Have we to clean the desk? Which one? I don't have much of time. What the hell are you doing, girl? Okay. The Angel Gabriel visits the Holy Virgin, but I am not holy, Señor Ortega. Why are you starting to talk about yourself? Okay, it's his office, so should we take care? Yeah! Put away the documents. Could I help with some of this paperwork? Windows are looking dirty again. Well, we have time, but I wouldn't do this in real life. I mean, I do only what I am paid for. So, but I can't enjoy the view of that beautiful sunset without cleaning the windows, so let's do it. Again, I can see
when
the
I
beauty
reach
of sunset.
Home, it feels like I've entered a sanctuary, a pocket of surreal calm at the center of a city on fire. Cleaning the windows is soothing somehow, even with the smoke rising on the other side of the glass.
Well, I don't see any smoke right now. Oh, there. Yeah, I like it more.
It makes me furious that Ortega takes everything for granted. He makes no sense. The man has this job, this lofty position, but he brings home encrypted papers and signs them without even reading them. There are government raids every day now here in San Bavon, and even in the smaller towns across Anchuria. With everything going on, you'd think he'd exercise some caution. But I guess he doesn't have to. Why don't we trade places, Gabrielle?
I don't know, is this supposed to be the mirror or it's just the glass? Well, I guess it's a mirror, but it's not nice with a mirror. What the hell have you done, man? By title? This sounds like a crazy work and she's gonna do it. By title or playfully arranged books by color. Well, strange. Arranging books by title eventually will lead us to more romantic feelings to him, I guess. But playfully arranging books by color, it will just make the normal relationship average. I don't know. But arranging books by title sounds like really hard work, so I'm not gonna do this. But this black book doesn't fit. I'll just put it. Okay. Strange thing. Actually, arranging books by color or arranging them by title takes the same amount of time. Isn't it kind of strange? I thought that arranging books by title would take like way a lot of time, more than an hour actually. Confidential? Open mist. Yeah. I wanna know what's inside this. I shouldn't open it, right? But I want to. Wonder if I can use this to decode the documents in this study. You mean this? The text of these documents makes no sense. Looks encrypted or something. If I'm seeing it right, this contains information about military shipments and Ortega's company is involved. Wait, what? Put decoded documents into folder. What do you mean? I have to get rid of it so he doesn't see it. Leave the decoded document in plain sight. No, of course not. I mean, I don't want him to know that I touched his confidential book. And let's close it. What the hell, woman? Close this. You will get in trouble, woman. You will. He doesn't have any notes here. Okay. What's next picture? Pregnancy brings hope, but when an old woman and a virgin gets knocked up, things are about to get weird. Well, sometimes it's happiness even for old women and virgins. It depends on how you actually see the life. I do not know nothing. The door to the bath is transparent. What? Oh, you mean there? Yeah, I would never take a bath in a room like this. And what about the toilet? Is it with the transparent doors too? I haven't actually seen it. Don't remember. I've been there. Should check it out. Once again. Where did my chair go? What's this? I guess there's different ways of playing this game. I guess I actually never played chess. I don't know the rules. I'm such a sad person. Just where is my chair, man? I have to listen to my thoughts. Can I do it here? No? Okay. Oh, there it is. Strange. He still didn't get rid of the blanket. Is it going to be there like forever? Well, I guess regarding his instructions or of what to do, I guess he means that we have to, you know, do average things you have to do to clean your apartment, and then do the thing he actually tells us to do, like, you know, because we can't know for sure that we have to do this. No. Okay. I didn't even press anything. clean up sitting area, arrange records, pick up papers. It doesn't even tell me where should I do these things.
I couldn't even move after the papers that Ortega brought home to sign. I stood there, with my heart pounding and my face burning. His company is shipping military equipment for Anchuria. Weapons being used against his own people. The papers are encrypted, but he doesn't even bother to hide the code of the day that goes along with them. At first I felt bad, snooping. But after I read through it all, I knew my brother and his revolutionary friends needed to know about this.
I don't remember this area. Oh, what? No, what's this? This wasn't here before. Oh, it's some kind of a musical system. Whoa, this man is really rich. What? Methodically arranged the records by genre and artist. Enthusiastically arrange records by tempo, slow music first. What? It takes the same amount of time again, but... Building romantic relationships with this man is not my goal, actually, but I myself would arrange by genre and artist because, you know, that's logical. What's this? This elaborate setup is slightly embarrassing, but I can't deny the height of its fidelity. Well, if every, you know, if every, again, you again, leave me alone. If every rich man would spend his, you know, money on someone else, he wouldn't be rich. So, he would like this answer more. True fidelity would be to sell it and feed the poor. Rather than fidelity is important in music as in love. But this game just makes me to make decisions which lead me to build the relationships as romance with him. Wait, should I do something? I don't know the rules of playing this game, so no. Goodbye, box. Nice knowing you. Okay. Maybe I should play some of this music. Maybe, where can I do this? Can I play it? Yeah. Pick up papers and clean up sitting area. Oh, this one is sitting area, right? Oh, there are so many seats, chairs and everything, so I don't even know where is the sitting area here. Wait, this is not the sitting area, right? But it looks like one. But what should I do here? No, I don't have time for this, woman! Oh. arrange the toy soldiers into circus pyramid? Put away till... What? I would put away them! What the hell, woman? The game! Is it the cleanup seating area thing? Yay! So we don't have much of time to pick up papers? Which papers? This paper? No. Where are the paper? Oh wait, I don't remember here before this before. Whoa. Wait, is plants growing on the wall? Looks like a jungle in here. Roar. Wow, that's actually a real plant? Oh my god. Oh. Hi, window. That's amazing. Cool. I think I will not find those papers. Where are the papers? What? What? If wars were fought like this, I might not object so much. This, oh no. Like this? What do you mean? Naked? Can I answer him? No! I can't do anything! I didn't even do the thing he told me to do. What? No, I can't do anything. Can I still sit in that chair to listen to her thoughts? Yeah, we can. Will the game kick my ass off if I'll sit here for a while? I'm not pressing anything. Unclog bathroom sink and put out trash. Okay.
I gave my brother David information I found detailing a series of upcoming military shipments. It felt right to take action. Ortega's apathy allows him to stay disconnected from the massacres that his company is enabling. But I just can't look away. As a student in the U.S., I always nodded my head when people talked about peaceful protest. Now I know that it's not always an option. Those who make peaceful revolution impossible will make violent revolution inevitable. Kennedy said that, just before they killed him.
Wait. Was she done with the talkings, or did I interrupt her? I don't remember this on the side of the screen before, was it? Never mind. Beautiful. So, which bathroom? He has a lot of them. That one, I guess. I unclogs sink with odorous chemicals. Use the plunger to unclog sink with care. Actually, this sounds like a more hard work than, you know, using chemicals. You should just pour some in the sink and it works by itself, right? And unclogging sink with this plunger, I swear, this game just makes me to choose options that lead me to romantic relationships with this guy. Never mind. I can't whistle like this. Okay. So, what? Put out trash. And the trash is where? It's a changing room or something. Okay. This house is huge. I believe other doors are closed on this floor, so trash must be somewhere on the first floor. Maybe the kitchen? Or his office? Which would make sense. Let's check. No, it's... where's the kitchen? I don't even remember where it is. Wait. Wasn't the kitchen on second floor? No. Oh, wait. That's where it is. Where's the trash? No. Oh. That's a lot of trash. Empty trash, but rescue statue. Empty trash. Yeah, I will leave the statue. If he doesn't like it, I will take it with me. What the hell? The gunshots. Wait, was it here? How is it even possible? We are living in the penthouse. It's supposed to be very high. Is that it? Oh my god. Glass just shattered and I thought it was safe here. Yeah, I would think that too. What the hell? I wouldn't actually go out after this. Oh my god. The gunfire comes from the direction of the palace. Is my brother involved? Oh my god. And people are building something. Well, there's war around. True war. Why people fight? It's just stupid. Could you read that fast? I couldn't. Okay, that was really unexpected, so yeah, it startled me a little. Feel free to cook your own food here, I don't have much use for it. I can cook for both of us if you like. If you wish, I can prepare a meal for you. I would actually answer this. Yep. If I cook it for myself too. I wouldn't do it for anyone, just for anyone. Move pawn, move queen. I don't even know where should I move them, so I'm not gonna do this. I can't play the chess. I don't know the rules. God, it's so loud. It's like, oh my god, I won't be there. But then again, going out of the house would be even more dangerous, I think. The eyes of the tiger. So I believe it doesn't have any more notes for me. Should we go home? The sound was pretty strange. I haven't heard anything like this. Take care of Hercules, please. What do you mean by how am I supposed to? Yes! Laborers of the world, unite. Count on it. This is a powerful symbol. Okay, what's this? Telescope? Can I use this? It's not a nice sight there. I should go home. This is just scary. Clean up glass and polish shoes.
My brother David says the information I passed along was correct. President Miraflores' regime has been moving military equipment through the city for weeks, in trucks marked Art y Cultura. Bastards. I feel a strange exhilaration. This is not my homeland. But I'm doing something meaningful.
En su desesperación, los campesinos armados consiguieron asesinar a 6 inocentes transeúntes.
Where's the sound coming from? It was foolish for the rebels to attack a well-trained military convoy. It was without proper preparation. I don't even understand what you're talking about. So yeah, I like the sound of silence. Is polishing shoes even a part of cleaning the apartment? Was the glass shattered by the explosion or by a stray bullet? I shudder to think. I don't even know. It makes no sense. We are pretty high. And sounds of gunshots were someone from there. It's really weird, really far away from here. Well, I think it's not the explosion. Maybe it was a bullet? But still, we are high. Well, maybe explosion was really strong. It could be it. I don't know. Which glass should I clean? I remember before that in one of the days I tried to clean those windows, but I couldn't. It was in my on my duty list, but I just couldn't. Game didn't let me. And shoes. Where are the shoes must be? Oh, my eyes are just closing by themselves. I think the glass we are looking for must be on the first floor, right? This is the first time I see the lights come on that billboard. Guess they are open for business. Okay. We are wasting that. Oh. Polish shoes and arrange with care. No, I just want to polish them. Put them away. This makes no sense! Yeah, put them away, I guess. Okay, now we have to find the glass. Which one? There was something I saw. Decide that I could do something. I could. What's this? Okay. Oh, now I know what the elevator is. Okay. I was thinking about it since before, but I don't know why, but I didn't check the translation. But now I know! Thanks to this game. Where is the glass? Maybe it's actually that glass that is broken. The window, I mean. It's just that we already cleaned it up in the previous parts. So that's why we can't do it right now. But I don't know. I have no idea. Well, it actually looks clean. Okay, I'm gonna sit in her favorite chair, listen her thoughts, and then we are going home, because I have no idea what else should I do. Oh, maybe they mean this glass? No? No? Fine. Whatever. I didn't even clean up the glass. Oh! You mean that glass? Right? It was there the whole week. For the whole week it was laying there. What the hell, man? Don't you have some hands? That, right? No? Yeah. Board up the window with what? I don't see any other options here. It's just okay, whatever. Now I feel really stupid. Did you do it on yourself? By yourself? Really? This girl, I swear, this girl just can't do anything. You don't even need a man. You can do everything by your own. Okay, whatever. The whole week he couldn't do anything with this. It's not... I don't think it's even a job for a maid. I don't know. Well, maybe cleaning up the glass, okay. But boarding the hole in the window... Well, I guess it's just her choice. I didn't see another option, which is pretty strange. Okay, let's go home. That's all? Only collect papers. Great.
Maybe this insurgency doesn't amount to anything. Just a line item cost in the new regime's military budget. Calculated in advance before any shots were fired. But inaction would be worse than impotence. My only regret is for the innocent blood being shed. The deaths of those who only wanted to live their lives.
The papers must be in there in his office, right? More encrypted documents. Does he leave them out and propose for me? Which is really strange. Why would it even says confidential? Maybe he does maybe he wants to check if he can trust her. That's why he leaves these things, you know, on full sight. And maybe he has kind of, I don't know, cameras, hidden cameras around here, and he just checks up on her. And if he chooses the wrong things, so she will be kicked out. But I don't know. The former of art? Oh, the power of art. God. Wait. Which papers do I have to collect? I'm really curious about her salary. How much does she get paid for the job like this? If it's enough for her to do nothing the whole week but this, I just want to be her. It's great. So where's the papers? Is it here? You haven't been here. I don't remember you. Hi. You are a strange thing. Is this supposed to be? I don't even know. I have no idea. Guess somebody had a rage fit. Not that I blame him. Okay. Gather the documents and place them safely under the heavy book. Or there was another. Organize the mass. How? Yeah, we'll gather them and put them under the book. Why am I here? Oh, So that's the book that was here. Okay, there's the papers, I guess. There's a plenty of time we have left. Wait. Is this a man with a horse face? Is it's a horse or kind of with hair of human? What? I guess it's some kind of a minotaur or something. Never mind. For a minotaur, he has kind of small body. Why am I going up? I don't want to go there. Well, let's sit in a chair and listen to what she has to say. Yeah. Well, if it's a good radio station. He left a note. This chess set was designed by Max Ernst, a surrealist from Germany. Okay. That explains why it doesn't make much sense. I know, I believe Marcel Duchamp had one too. Whatever. Will we have a chance to see the man? A monkey playing with fire. Jeez, everything is a symbol. Is a symbol in art, isn't it? It differs on who made that art, I guess. David Burns. You look nice. Let's go home. Tidy up the guest bedroom.
My brother's fears are confirmed. The Opera House has been converted into a military outpost. It was shuttered for all those weeks, which was sad enough. But now we know why. Apparently, other cultural buildings have also been commandeered. It's twisted. Señor Gabriel Ortega loves the opera. And I can tell this is eating away at him.
Is it even possible to hear something like this in a city? If you closed your eyes, it sounds like you're in some kind of a jungle more than in a city. So peaceful. What's this? Why it's in the pool? Can I collect it? Or was it made on purpose? Which is strange. It doesn't look like it fits there. It doesn't sit there. Why? Okay, whatever. Sometimes this man makes strange choices. So, can I play? No. I missed the opportunity to play the chess with him. The Black King brings the gifts of Mir. Why, thank you. Did he do this? So I guess that's where we're supposed to go. Things around his house, which is strange. This is the same thing we saw on the first floor, right? And this chair was on the first floor before. What's this? Wow. Floor plans of the museum from when Ortega curated an exhibition. Interesting. Okay, tidy up and take some of the museum plans. Tidy up and store extra museum plans and study. Does this... Isn't that kind of like, you know, stealing things? Or, but it says extra museum plans. Does this mean like he doesn't need these things? These extra plans? But how did she know which are extra and which not? You again? I swear I hate you. Whatever, I will take... I like taking things for free. So the bed is clean too. Great. Look! In the guest bedroom, there is no mirror on the ceiling. But in his bedroom, there is a mirror on the ceiling, which is not that great. Let's hear her thoughts. Look how the lights are getting on those houses. I could actually sit here for forever and watch the lights getting on and off those buildings. Well, maybe in the night itself, the sight is not that great, because you know the sky is just black and nothing else to see there. He closed the... Okay. Should I go home? I guess I will. Wait. Have I been here today? Isn't there any notes for me left? No? Okay. Here? Kind of the sound is strange. Okay. The sound there was really strange. Paint bar area wall? Well, that's not the job for a maid. Painting walls. You should... No.
What's going on in your head, Gabrielle? I found a set of blueprints along with refurbishing orders for the Rosa Luxemburg Gallery downtown. David says the information enabled his group to enter the place without complication. I don't think Gabrielle left those papers out by accident.
I like the orange more, I think. But wait, can I choose like mixing colors, making some, I don't know, pictures? Not just one color, whatever. Oh, you meant this? Okay. I thought I will color that area. Orange would fit there more, but here I'm not so sure. But since there's a lot of brown color, I guess orange kind of suits here, so yeah. I can't repaint it. Did something change? I don't even know what I just pressed. There was nothing! And I don't see the change here. Do you guys? Oh, nice! I actually like this. Orange. This kind of orange. Well, it looks pretty close to red. Reddish orange, I guess. But still, I like this one. Yeah. I'm stuck again. What's this? He was watching a movie here? Cool. Can I watch it? That's the Rosa Luxemburg Gallery. An old photo. Oh, hi. Hey, what? Air what? That's logical that after watching different sliders, I will turn off this thing. The damage of last week's explosion is extensive. To destroy something that beautiful. Why? No notes for me. You are boring, Mr. Ortega. Let's go home, I guess.
I wasn't there when the bomb tore the gallery apart, but the blast reverberates in my head, waking me at night. Men burned and died. I just have to keep telling myself, violence begets violence, and oppression must be opposed. To preserve what is good, sacrifices have to be made. Miraflores' new regime brought this down on all of us.
I like this color. This is just beautiful. I think that's enough for today, guys. I don't really want to go out of this game. I like this. I haven't seen the color, this color yet in this game, and it looks amazing. So calming. What's this? Man. Okay, guys. See you next time, and good luck, good night, and goodbye.